Oh shit. Here we go again.
I have crippling depression.